discover herself, who you are. You must be in touch with your own emotions.
The operative words being hard work. For the next 4 years, those two words will own you.
Thank you. Don't spread it around.
Why not? I'd kill to have a national commercial on my hands.
You sound like my mom. She's been dragging me around to auditions ever since I was 3.
I wish I had a mom like that.
Trust me, you don't.
My name's Serena Katz.
I know. I mentioned it over.
Look, I need some clothes, but can I have your autograph?
Look, I came here to focus on my studies.
But why? You're already a pro. I bet you even I got your actor's equity card.
I want to be a real actor, not just some TV actor. Do you mean Stanislavski?
Stan who?
Konstantin Stanislavski, the founder of the Moscow Art Theater in 1897. He and his friends struggled and starved, but that's okay because they believed in what they were doing.
Wow, you're really into this.
Passion, the work, the craft, that's what really matters. Listen to this. The actor must learn to use the magical if. What if? From the moment of the appearance of this if, the actor passes through a plane of actuality into a plane of another life. Created and imagined by himself, the actor can begin to create. I want to make magic. I want to breathe fire on the stage. I want to make every single line jump right off the page.
Dancing in court, they're better. It's not your dancing that's the problem, Mr. Tyrone Jackson. It's your attitude.
You don't know me, so stop shoving silly things down my throat.
Tyrone, wait. My family's not rich. They barely have enough money to keep me in point shoes.
Yeah, right. That's why you show up every single day and there's no black number.
My father's a chauffeur. He drops me off on his way to work. And I don't speak French either.
Then how come you've been putting on this act?
Because I was scared.
Scared of what? You're the best dancer in the whole school, Iris.
Scared no one will like me.
Well, I like you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Picture of a real life star. You want to
almost pissing it off. Go back to your miserable theaters and complain your worthless plays.
I have never acted in such plays. Believe me, you are nothing but a kid's petty bourgeois. Nick, I don't like this scene.
But Siegel's a classic play.
Classic's nasty.
And Madame Martindale is a great role.
I don't want to play your mother.
Maybe you'd rather be seen? What? How about Shakespeare? Two Men and Bernard?
Which one would I play?
What? Quip? Maybe you'd rather be seen partners with Joe.
That clown? No way. We just spent a whole year investigating our own emotions, and you keep picking scenes I can't relate to. Why can't we try something different?
Like what?
Like Troilus and Cressida. Or how about Cat in the Hot Tin Roof? I would just die to play Maggie the Cat. I have a copy right here in my bag.
What's this?
You gave it to me?
Yeah, last semester. You carry my headshot around?
Yes? No! I meant to leave it at home? Nick, wait!
Crying out loud, how am I supposed to get any real work done here if you keep acting like an adolescent?
What's wrong with acting like adolescents when that's exactly what we are?
Look, Serena, it's obvious we're coming from different places. Maybe you should give yourself a different scene partner.
Thank you. blurred lines. They just don't flow.
Okay, yeah, I see what you mean. Wanna try again?
Artists are people.
me no favors. I'll teach you, and I'll teach you.
Tyrone, wait.
Loretta, he's made the decision. Now I'll have to live with it.
Do you really think I'd let Tyrone just walk away after everything I invested in him? Obviously, he don't know me very well.
Thank you. If you don't, it will eat you alive. stay, but if you leave, you can make the biggest mistake of your life.
So, hey, Emma. I'm glad to hear that.
Please, don't start running me soon.
Carmen, I'm a friend. I care about what happens to you.
Then be my friend and get off my case.
But you hardly know this guy.
Elliot Green came to New York to scout his family, and he found me. He has faith in me, which is much more than I can say to you.
What about the bed? What about us?
I can't pass this up, because that band ain't going nowhere.
Who said? Mr. Shelby?
He's a professional agent. He has lots of things planned for me in L.A.
You know what your problem is? You want everything to happen fast. Instant fame. Unfortunately, it only happens in fairy tales. No, Carmen, me and you could have been friends.
Thank you. so, Willie Loman. He's a traveling salesman, and he's having a nervous breakdown. I guess what he's selling ain't selling. See, he had these big dreams for his two sons. They've been happy, but nobody's happy in this book. Oh yeah, he dies at the end. It was real sad. No, really. You dream both of
them. Very good, Grace. A little rough around the edges. Tyrone, what was Mr. Willard's point?
You know, Miss Sherman, I really didn't relate to it. See, it's all about failure. I'm all about success.
Superman belongs on Krypton, not at school.
Hey, don't be dissing the Man of Steel. He's a role model I can relate to.
Oh, really? Well, in that case, why don't you read it to us out loud?
I left my reading glasses at home.
Give it up, Tyrone. Your vision is 20/20, and you know it.
You is trying to make me look stupid for the whole classroom.
You're not stupid, but you do need help. That's all for today, class. I'm so sorry. Can you read at all?
A couple of words here and there, but they all look jumbled to me. They just don't make no sense.
Tyrone, I think you have a reading disorder. It's called dyslexia.
You mean there's something wrong in my head?
A small glitch in the system, but with hard work, you can overcome it.
I ain't going to no reading class when I was young.
Then I'll work with you myself every day after class.
Not me, no.
Tyrone, don't give up on yourself.
Tyrone, we
knows, but thanks to that Miss Sherman, starting to sell my music. But listen to this. I celebrate myself and sing myself, and what I soon shall assume, for every atom belonging to me, as good belongs to you, walk with me, lead to God.
That's nice, Tyrone, but it's just one poem.
I'm not taking it easy well. Starting my senior year over, I'll be the first to graduate from the New Lincoln Super Center. Not a loser!
Yeah.